Lizzie?
Sure. Let's see. Arthur Miller wrote what famous play?
Arthur Miller, what did you write? So, what about your exam tomorrow?
One play?
I'm up for a game. How about tournament, Bubby?
Sounds good.
We can study later.
He wrote The Death of a Salesman and The Crucible.
Very good.
Okay, name 6 themes from Unit 1.
No! Dang it!
You can't stop this. Maybe you can.
Ah, take that.
Ah,
I'm gonna eat
come
you.
On. Well, that pretty much sums up Unit 1.
Yeah, well, you know we've been studying for 3 hours. You think we covered it all?
I hope so. I really want this grade.
What? Kick
that! Dang it!
I hope 3 hours of staying last night was enough. How long did you stay for this?
Jessica.
Yes?
You didn't end up studying last night, did you?
Well, I still managed to do well on my exam.
You mean you knew it all anyway? Oh, good. I was worried you'd do something dumb.
Well, you see, I didn't have to. I simply used my resources.
So you mean you...
cheated. You coincidentally have all the same answers as Corey and Jake, who happen to sit on either side of you.
I didn't do it.
You didn't do what?
Cheat.
So it's a coincidence that half of your essay is the same as Jake's, and the other half is the same as Corey's.
I would never cheat. I studied 3 hours last night. They must have cheated off me. I was just too afraid to say anything. And they're my friends and all. I wouldn't want to get them in trouble.
Oh, Jessica, I'm so sorry.
Corey, Jake, come with me.
Silence will get you nowhere if you don't tell me how you cheated.
Beth!
I will load you with homework until you speak.
Do you know how cheaters are punished? Who are you allied with?
Tell me! What you deserve. This all has to be done for Monday.
More work. Tell me.
No, I'm innocent! Ah!
More work. cheat on your English exam, but you have to confess to it or you won't get to run at state. I know you didn't do it, and you know you didn't do it, but you have to confess so you can run.
But I didn't cheat. I'm not a cheater. The name Jake will not be soiled. Corey, I've come to save you.
I'm not dead yet.
Good, it's starting to taste like French in here.
So when the next car comes by, we're gonna get up and get in the back seat and... But why do we have duct tape?
You'll see. Look, one's coming now.
Go, drive, drive!
Where?
Anywhere! Get us out of here!
Right lane, other right. Right lane, left, sorry.
What?
Left. You should...
Where are we?
I don't know, I was just following the road.
Well, it's better than back there.
That's true.
Can I get the stuff off yet?
No!
Come on!
How'd you get the duct tape off?
I ate it. Well, that's one way to get it off.
I'm hungry.
Well, I don't recommend duct tape. I'm so glad to see you guys. How did you find me? How did you get here?
Well, we have our ways.
Okay. Can you help me get this duct tape off? It's getting itchy.
But it is already off.
Oh. So how are we gonna get out of here? They used up all my gas in the car and I'm not really in the mood for walking. How did you get here anyway?
I don't know.
Nevermore.
What?
I don't know.
Nevermore.
What?
I don't know.
Nevermore.
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
Nevermore.
I don't know.
Nevermore.
I don't know.
Nevermore.
I don't know. Nevermore!
Stop it!
Nevermore.
What do you mean?
Nevermore. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know. Nevermore. Nevermore.
Huh?
Okay, we've caught you. You're all surrounded.
What? The car! We've been followed!
Run!
What? What happened? How? No. You're not. Ha! In your face! Take that! And that! Dang it! You got me out!
No!
I'm so excited to go ice skating every day. Come on, Charlie!
Come on, Charlie!
Pressure, I'm pushing down on me, pressing down on you, no matter what. Under pressure, that builds a building down, splits the family in two. So that's what you saw?
Yeah, man, isn't that sweet?
No, man, that's messed up. What are you on?
I say no, you say stop, and I say